Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. So in the today's video we will see how we can install MongoDB in the Windows operating system. So let's start with the video. So first you have to download the MongoDB from the official website. You can download it. I will put a link in the description also, so you can download from there. So I already downloaded the MongoDB, so let's install it. Double click on the file. And click next. Accept terms and conditions. I have selected the complete setup and next. This is the service configuration. So this MongoDB will run as a service. This is the data directory and this is the log directory where all the logs saved. Click next. I have selected the install MongoDB compass. So this is the tool to connect to the MongoDB server. Click next and install. So this will take some time. Starting services. So our MongoDB installed successfully. So now we need a MongoShell. So we can download the MongoShell from the official website also. So you can download the latest version. Version 1.6 for the Windows operating system. I have already downloaded. So let's unzip the file. Extract to the download folder. And you can copy this folder and paste it into C drive. Let's rename the folder to MongoSH 1.6.0. So open this folder, open bin directory and copy this path, and we will set this path into the environment variables. Click on environment variables. We will use the system variables. So this will work for every users. Click on new and add MongoSH path. So you can add the MongoDB path also. Open C drive, program files, MongoDB server 6.0 and win. Copy this path. And add into environment variables. Okay. Let's close this window, minimize this. So let's check if the MongoDB service is running or not. So you can go to services and you can find the MongoDB here. Yeah, here is the MongoDB. So this is currently in running state. So you can stop this service for now. Open the command prompt and type MongoD to run the service. So as you can see, we are getting this error. Non-existence path, data directory. So we have to create a data directory in the C drive. Open C drive, create new folder. Name this folder data and open this folder and create one new folder and name this folder DB. So let's try to run the service again, MongoD. So as you can see, service is running successfully. So this is not returning. Let's try to connect to the MongoDB. So we can use the command prompt. Let's open the command prompt and type MongoSH. So as you can see, we are connected to the MongoDB. So we are using the MongoDB 6.0.2 and we are using MongoSH version 1.6.0. So we can use command show DBs. This is the databases currently in the system. We can close this window. So you need not to run the service when you on your system, because this service is running as startup service. So this will automatically start when you start your system. So we can check this also. So let's check the MongoDB service if the service is running or not. So you can go to services. So as you can see, MongoDB service is not running. So let's restart the system. Restart. So I have just restarted the system. So let's check if the service is running or not. So let's go to services and go to MongoDB. Here is the MongoDB. So as you can see, MongoDB service is running and this is startup type automatic. So let's try to connect the MongoDB database. So you can open the command prompt and type MongoDSH. So as you can see, MongoDB is running successfully. Show DBs and you can find the databases also. So in this way, you can install the MongoDB in Windows and configure this. So if you are getting any issues or you have any questions, so you can comment in the comment section. I will love to reply. Thanks for watching this video.